real soon, you're gonna get a knife in the back. Just wait for it.
Howdy viewers, Brad Prider Barstool Entertainment, reminding you that subscribing to my channel is absolutely free. Cost you nothing. So, if you want some good entertainment for free, subscribe, and you'll stay informed. This is another Red Dead Redemption 2 video that it's a bounty hunting mission, and the character that John is bounty hunting is Esteban Cortez, who is a leader of the El Lobos or Dos Lobos, or I forgot the name of the gang, but you can remind me in the comments. What it is, he goes to a mine, and I did a video about this mine when I had John attack it. So, yeah, you're going to return to this mine to get Esteban and bring him back dead or alive.
Enjoy your day, people, and enjoy it safely.
Real soon, you're going to get a knife in the back. Just wait for it.
One of the leaders of the Del Lobos gang, and he's wanted for acts of murders and train robbing, etc. He was last seen near Gaptooth Breach. Yeah, that's the mine I did attack on as John. So let's get going with this.
Remember, people, the law is king. King!
No need to pump the sheriff for any information. Just get riding to Gaptooth Breach and hunt down Esteban Cortez. Now that I have the route put into the horse GPS, let's get on and ride to Gaptooth Breach. Now I'm going to pick out my weapons that I want, not my items. Let's see. I want a Lancaster repeater and a Caracal rifle. I mean, I might not need the sniping capabilities. Yeah, these guys are throwing dynamite.
We're meant to be holding up here, aren't we? So why are you putting up a goddamn 21 gun salute?
Quiet down.
You think I'm angry? You should see Esteban. He's eating rocks down in the mine. He's so mad. I swear, one more boom, he's gonna come up here and take your head off.
Okay, okay. You hear that? No more fun, amigos.
I'm serious. All your heads, taken off one by one. Put in a nice pretty row, like a poppy field. Stop it! Now, idiotos!
Now look what you done. I told you you should cut it out. You told us? You didn't tell loud enough then. So you're...
That ain't no echo! We got company!
What are you looking for?
Obviously, everything is clear. I just have to carry Esteban all the way back from the bottom of the mine. Of course, naturally, after looting him and taking some of his product. I mean, last time I did this, I raided the mine. I got a bunch of gold nuggets. But let's get Esteban back to Tumbleweed. Hopefully, this will be it, and it will be an uneventful ride to Tumbleweed.
Looking for Esteban Cortez? This fella here might have been him.
Looks like him, all right. You saved me a bullet and a telling off. Now dump him out back and I'll have you your payment. The bounty has agreed.
That'll help me with my conscience.
I wouldn't come here looking for bounties for a while. The sheriff can only delegate responsibility so long. I want authority. I got to earn it.
Well, isn't that wonderful? The sheriff just told John there will be no more bounties for a long time. I haven't played to the end of the game yet, so I can't play as John Marston yet to see if other bounties pop up. But I'm guessing that that is it for bounties in Tumbleweed. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button. Feel free to leave some comments. If you like this type of video, well, hit the subscribe button and bell icon, and you'll stay informed when I post videos. I post 4 videos a week, including some shorts and some specials. You want to stay informed. As always, I'm Brad, proprietor of Barstool Entertainment. Thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and thanks for stopping by.